Hey everyone and welcome to my channel. This is my go-to natural makeup look and I wear it the days where I'm in a hurry or I just want to look very natural. So first off, I am starting with using my professional primer by Benefit and I'm just applying this on the areas where I really need my foundation and concealer to glide on smoothly, and then I'm just blending it out in my whole face. Across the room at you. I was expecting some dramatic turn. Now I'm taking my True Match foundation from L'Oreal and I'm just applying this all over my face just in kind of dots because I'm going to use my beauty blender afterwards. And I really, really like this foundation. The consistency is very easy to blend and the color is just the perfect match for my skin. You get it, True Match, you know? And I said, stay, stay, stay. I like using the beauty blender because it can blend out like any foundation. It's just really good because you kind of dampen it with some water and it just glides on smoothly and it just blends everything out beautifully. To cover up my imperfections, I'm just using my Glamouflage concealer by Hard Candy. This is the best concealer I've ever tried. It's from USA, so I don't know where you can get it here in Denmark, but I'm just, you know, putting it underneath my eyes, on my imperfections, and blending it again with my beauty blender. It's just a great tool, and I got it on Amazon. I got it in like a box with like two sponges and then a cleanser, so that was like a good deal. Now I'm using a powder to set my foundation and concealer, and I started using my Kabuki brush for like all over my face. Sometimes I don't do my whole face, but I don't know, just these days I really want my foundation to stick, and I actually feel like it's just stays on better when I use powder. And then I also use a little brush underneath my eyes for my under eye concealer. Then onto the eyes, I am grabbing a Paint Bot by MAC, and you can see my door's open. I don't like that, so I just went and closed it. But I'm just applying this Paint Bot to my eyes, just to make my eyeshadow stick on better and just last all day. So for my eyeshadows, I am grabbing my Coastal Sims Original Palette, and I'm just grabbing this just a neutral color for my lids. It just has like the same color as my skin and I just like it, it mattifies it. And I'm taking this highlighter, I'm just mixing two colors and I'm just applying it to my brow bone and to the inner corner of my eye. For my crease color, I'm just applying this really light brown color to my crease, of course, and it just gives my eyes a more dimension and kind of like a little eye lift. And now I'm curling my lashes. I just can't apply mascara if I don't curl my lashes. It won't work, it really won't. So, and then I'm just applying a very, very light coat of mascara. Sometimes I just like to be very neat and just, you know, just have no clumps and just have a very, very light layer of mascara. To give my face a little bit of sun-kissed glow, I am just using a bronzer on my temples, my cheekbones, and my jawline, and this will just give it a little sun-kissed glow. I chose a Stay Blushed cheek stain thing from Rimmel because it just moisturizes your skin a little bit when it's dry during winter, and I just dot it like that and look silly, and then I blend it out with my stippling brush. This brush is really good. It's by Real Techniques, and then it's pink, you know, that's a plus. It came out a little bit harsh, so I'm just blending it out with my Kabuki brush. It has a little bit of powder on it, so it'll kind of, you know, blend it out. I don't have that much glitter or shimmer in this look, so I'm just applying a little bit of highlight to my, high point of my cheeks, and just a little bit on my forehead, nose, chin area, you know, just to brighten up my face. Here I have like one of my favorite lip balms. It is so good. It's so creamy, it smells good, and I am just applying this to my lips. And I am kind of in love with mixing this lip balm with a MAC lipstick. It really just feels creamy on my lips. I feel like it stays on longer, and it just gives me like a creamy lip. I don't know how to like say it, but I just really like it, and this is what I'm doing. So that was my go-to natural makeup look. I hope you guys enjoyed, and I'll see you soon. Bye!